Just a few miles away from Chesnee High School, the coroner responded to a deadly crash. It happened here on Fairfield Road near Henderson Road around 3:30 this afternoon. Troopers tell us a car with four people went off the road. It hit a ditch in several of those trees. The driver was hurt and rushed to the hospital. The three others died at the scene of the crash. Stay with us as we learn more details.